because we do not know each other. You don't know me, I don't know you. I mean you no harm. We mean you no harm. And I pose no threat. Great, great. Ooh. Yeah, I think I'd rather roll with advantage, right? Hey! Critical success. Excellent.
Of course you are not a threat. You are nothing until I tell you otherwise.
Well now, if you are of no use to me alive, I'll have your death.
Baretha, rid us of this worm. I need to continue the hunt for the weapon.
At once. Attack her!
You can always be outmatched. We'd rather avoid. Move far away from your enemies to unlock this option. Right. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, this. I'm good as done. Oh, hey. She gets something. Oh, so we have different choices here. All right, let's try that. Okay. Okay.
Senseless creature. I don't want to dull my blade on your overly thick skull, but your bravery amuses me. Finally, I find a wolf in a world of lowing cattle. You may live for the moment.
This is not gonna be good. Bionic inspiration. Yes, yes.
You realize he's casting detect thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing even approaching a useful thought in that skull. I ought to just kill you.
Well, please don't. Yeah, I'd like to see you try. I'm a bit hungry for a little bit of fun. See my chest burning with the burning desire to cook all of you?
After all, better to let stronger blood thrive. It can give rise to worthier foes and hardier slaves. Don't disappoint me.
You're not gonna kill me now, right? We cool? Alright, guys, this is... That was intense and that was absolutely fun. See, for me, I do enjoy combat in games, and I do really like the combat in here. I love how it's turn-based and a lot of strategy involved, but to be quite honest, it's the interaction with the game world and with the characters and doing skill checks like what you just saw that I actually enjoy a little bit more. I actually favor them. Not saying the combat is bad by any means. Quite the contrary. I mean, as I said, I really enjoy it, but I just enjoy doing these skill checks just a little bit more. And I guess it all really depends on you know, the type of combat also. But for the most part, you know, I like, you know, doing things like this and puzzle solving. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Happy holidays, everyone. Hope you all had a happy holidays and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. If you liked this video, please hit the like button, and please do remember to subscribe if you enjoy my content and you want to support me further. I would greatly appreciate that. So thank you, and see you.